And what they're going to do is some tricks for that. But the divers can't hear what we're saying very well. So what I'm going to do is show you all some hand signals. And I'm going to show these to the divers so they understand what they're doing. So do you all want to help me? Yeah? Okay, what I want you to do first of all is raise your hand in the air and wave it from side to side. So what they're going to do is lie on their back, in the plank. They're going to take in a big glass of air, do their regulator, and hold it on their mouth. Put their tongue just on the tip of their lips, so the air forms in a ring shape around it, and as they pull it back to the longer, you get a ring shape. Now actually, Moody is one of our newest divers, and look how good he has at his rings already. Do you know why? Because he practices in the back. You'll notice as well, when the lion's down, we've got this belt on and we've got bigger weights on this belt. And these can be up to around 40 pounds, and it just ensures that we can stay on the bottom and like be comfortable. So it's just really heavy. Yeah, but Louie, you did really well.
Oh, look. Echt da
high. Right, should we give Louie a big round of applause? Well done, Louie.
Denk doch mal, Richard. Denk doch mal. Nein, das ist nicht. Oh, noch einer.
Okay, what we're going to do next is a hand signal that involves us doing two things like this. And I want you to make a diamond with them. Put to the divers, there you go, where you can see it. This here is a signal for our diver pyramid. Let's see what they do. We're going to stand upside down. Where he's got his legs in the air, which is like one side. Well done! That looks just like our hand signal. Very good. That was wicked. So he's going to turn up the other way. And what we're going to do is raise our hands in the air and give the divers a quick big wave goodbye. So well done, divers. That was very good.
Man spürt, dass der Zug vorbeifährt. Man spürt, dass der Zug vorbeifährt.
So there you go, that was our last diving feed of the day, so I hope you've all enjoyed it. Wave to the divers as they go back up. You might see more divers in the tank this afternoon. We've got people that are coming in to dive with the sharks. We've got, you know, the writer. So we'll be training all day. So we'll have full time and think about 5 o'clock tonight.
Oh yeah.
You're still a writer. So have a nice day, everybody, and if anyone's got any questions, don't hesitate to ask.
Machst du dir mit deinem Finger in der Nase?
Ah-ah. ein Hai.
Das kann ich. Er steht unter einem Hai.
Mama, das ist ein Fisch.
Ja, und ein Rochen ist da auch.
Richard hat schon wieder mein Haargummi gekauft. Da kommt noch ein.
Schon wieder. Dann macht mir doch auch mal die Haarspangen raus.
Komm, da mit der Stange. Da halt mit der Stange.
Der kleine Rochen. Ja, das stimmt. Da kommt noch ein Rochen. Ja, ein tolles Muster. Kuckuck!